Ladies and gentlemen, now forming at the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fightin, Texas Aggie Band.
Thank you. game are being donated to Points of Light and Texas A&M Task Force 1. At this time, please welcome Texas A&M University System Chancellor John Sharp and Texas A&M University President M. Catherine Banks, who are joined by Chief of the Texas Division of the Emergency Management and 9/11 First Responder, Nim Kidd, along with current Maroon Out Executive Director Claire Brown and A&M Student Body President Natalie Parks. Receiving the donation on behalf of Points of Light, please welcome President and CEO Natalie Packwin. And on behalf of Texas A&M Task Force One Foundation, with us are several Foundation and Texas A&M Task Force One members, including Charlie Abney and Randy Brown, and 9/11 responders Jeff Saunders, Travis Mayer, and Chuck Jones. How about a nice round of applause for our special guest, and a special thank you to the Club Band.
Thank you.